printing messages under the component has been fully converted to module.
Hi, I'm Myung Shin from Igalia. I'd like to introduce how to cache the directionality of the element in Blink. Let's understand what the directionality of the element is first. All elements have own directionality. We can set the DIA attribute to the element expressly. Okay, let's run it quickly. The default direction is LTR. LTR. RTL. LTR. RTL. Now we understand all directionality. Why do you need to cache the directionality of the element? Element didn't have own directionality itself. Instead, it depends on the direction field in CompuStar. And we didn't know the directionality of the element if CompuStar is not created yet or failed. Also, we use it with directionality property of the CSS in CompuStar. There are some cases when the directionality of the element needs to be recalculated if there is no change in the element. Also, it needs to be recalculated for DIF should class implementation. So we need to cache it for functionality and performance. How to cache the directionality of the element? There is the rule like if the attribute has LTR or RTL, we update the directionality of the element and its descendant immediately. If the attribute has auto, we resolve the directionality and update the element and its descendant immediately. If the element has no valid value, we set the directionality of its parent to it and before passing children. If the child is inserted with no valid value, we set the directionality of its parent to it. We complete casting the directionality of all elements before calculating the star. There are two cases that require some exception of the rule. They are slot and shadow rule. The spec is still unclear for them and it's under the discussion. Besides, we have a few other things to highlight in conjunction with this subject. We support the DIA should class as an experimental feature since M89. And we improve the performance for DIA auto by reducing your calculation of the directionality. In case of replacing the text node like from A to B, we improve to over 10%. In case of inserting of the text node like A, B, C, we have improved over 200%. Also, we fixed the old bug. Unfortunately, we don't have measuring data for this caching directly, but I believe it would have helped improve performance, obviously, because it reduces calculations. Thanks.